okay. It was a little weird, but I had to click on the camera button on the remote to get the camera to come on. Now I can see it on my phone and control with the controller. That's good. Snap picture. Camera on. It's up there. Bring it back down. The camera moving, panning, but it's slow because it's Wi-Fi. Yeah, maybe I'll take a picture of myself. Hello. I'm waving at it. I gotta put a, see if I can put an SD card in it. Pretty good. It's no Mavic Pro, but it's not bad. Or Mavic Air. Not bad for a little tiny drone to get some quick shots. Now it's getting kind of windy. Flick. This is it. SYMA X500. They gave you a little extra foot pads. They gave you extra propellers. And they gave you propeller guards if you so choose to use them. Maybe on a really windy day. I don't know. of you doing some sport flying around obstacles.